Good morning everyone and welcome to my All Things Wild video. Today myself, my sister, my mum, my nephew are going to All Things Wild. So hope you enjoy and I'll see you all very soon. So enjoy.
I've got 20. I've got 20 quid I can spend, so I've got to be careful because I've got to keep money in my account for.
Coelophysis.
Hello there and welcome to quite the video. Basically I took over 250 photos at the All Things Wild that I went to today, so I'm going to include some of my favourites from obviously the day. I've currently still got the wristband on from All Things Wild, which I will probably try and cut off, and I have like a little memory box that I try and put them in, and then eventually I'm going to try and make like a massive scrapbook out of them all and just, you know, as you know, basically make kind of like a memory diary type thing. I still have that on, but I thought I would also run you through the two purchases I made whilst we were there, so I will just go through my bag quickly to find them. So to go on my fridge, All Things Wild unfortunately don't do a sew-on badge, which is what I was slightly disappointed about, but I did pick up a little lemur key ring, which was £2, and then also a octopus that has All Things Wild on it. I don't know if that's going to focus. Yeah, All Things Wild key ring, which was £1.99, and I just thought I'd put that on my fridge and it'll remind me of the day trip that we had. So I only ended up with two magnets. I was kind of hoping they might do like notebooks or something, but either they'd run out of stuff because it's summer holidays, or they don't, you know, generally have much in the shop anyway. But I am going to see if I can find some more sew-on badges, and you know, we'll see. But won't be All Things Wild related. I'll just find as many as I can of places I've been in the past. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. I apologise that there wasn't much video footage. I did get a few bits and bobs, which I will include, but the majority will be photos. So if you've made it to this point of the video, then, you know, hopefully you're going to enjoy the next few photos. I'll have put the videos before this clip, so hope you've liked those, and then I'll make sure that the photos are also covered. But I'm going to try and just include maybe sort of 10, 15, 20 maximum, just because, as I said, there is 250 to go through. So, hope you've enjoyed the video, and I shall see you all very soon. Bye!